possible landing. Auxiliary parachute used by the Golden Knights is also a flexible wing glider, such as the one you see now. However, there are some differences. It is light in color and slightly smaller in wing surface area, with a much greater forward speed of up to 22 miles per hour. Watch as the canopies come into the target area. You may see the tail of the parachute corona. This slows the jump's forward speed and also decreases the rate of descent. You may also notice the seven openings on the front of the parachute. This forces air into the flexible wing glider, allowing it to stay inflated. Watch the minor adjustments used on the toggles to bring it into the target area. Unlike military jet teams, the United States Army Parachute Team is comprised mostly of non-commissioned officers. The 89-minute unit of the Golden Knights come from various jobs throughout the Army to spend 3 years on all of the 5 major sections of the team. Our administrative support section contains the Office of Command, Logistics, Parachute Maintenance, Media Relations. Competition section has 4 competition teams. The 4-8-way free fall formation team. The canopy pilot team. And the vertical formation scouting. Our tandem section provides tandem parachute jumps to select UIVs. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for our jumpers.